RTBLA.com, blogging for the gaming world.
What's up, YouTubers? This the Game Boy, bringing you another episode of American Truck Simulator. Now, I'm just going to say it. When we last left off, we leveled up to level 10, and we had $123,000. Our bank loan, almost, that's actually crazy. Our bank loan is, we'd have made 12 payments and we only got $78,000 left to pay, so we're doing excellent on that note. We actually almost had $124,000, that's a dollar from it, which is kind of ironic. That's kind of weird. But yeah, we leveled up to level 10, and remember I told you once I got to level 10, I was going to go ahead on and pay off the loan and go ahead on and get a $400,000 loan. Well, I'm not going to do that this round. I'm going to do that next round. I'm going to go ahead on and run one more good load, because you remember I did get another long distance, so I'm not sure if that's going to kick in now, but we really should have some loads paying real close to $20,000. And if I can get a load paying close to $20,000, and on top of what I have, that's going to easily give me $40,000 to $50,000 after I pay off my loan, and on top of getting a $400,000 loan, which would give me really close to $500,000. So I may get to upgrade my truck. Not that that's a big deal, but I kind of want it. I'm not going to lie. I kind of want it. I mean, you're working hard for it. You kind of want it. You know what I mean? So I guess the next best thing for us to do is to jump off in this job market and see what they got. I don't know where we last left off at. I think it was in California, but it'll show us in the job market. I ain't gonna go to the map. Nope, it wasn't California, it was Reading. That's right, we took a load up to Reading. And I told you, yes. 7 hours before it's over, taking some gas to Prim. Now that's a long ride, don't get me wrong. 639 miles, that's pretty deep. I don't know if we have to sleep. I hope we don't have to sleep, because if we do have to sleep, I'm probably not going to be able to take this load. I'm going to check that out right now. But if we do have a few hours to spare, I'm going to get that load and then rest along the way. And the best part about this load is the biggest of the time is in Nevada, so we get to ride. Crappy part about it is we're on them back roads, so we're not going to be able to ride that fast. But we should be able to do some pretty good damage on the ride until. Let's go see how many hours we have before we actually have to rest. I'm going to get in the truck and I'm not going to cut anything. Well, I'm going to have to cut my information screen on. I just want to know how much time we have before needing to rest. We have 2 hours before we have to rest. It's a strong possibility I can get to that load within a 2 hour period. $17,000 would definitely work for me. I'm not going to lie. 20 would work better, but hey, who's being picky around here? Not me. Not this guy. They always keep those loads so far away from me. It's so sick. It is really sick. But that's the load right there. And it's going to Prim. We got 7 hours before it disappears. I don't want to go to El Centro. That load is a long way from me. Anyway, yeah, $17,000 will work for me. So I'm going to GPS us over to that load, and we're going to hope it don't take us 2 hours to get our hands on it. And then we'll rest. Let's see how far away. Nah, it's only 29 minutes away from us. 29 minutes away from us, so we're good. We better get that load on our back, and then we'll get us some rest somewhere. But this should work out. And now, after this, we will pay off our loan. Oh, I'm speeding good. We'll pay off our loan, buy a truck, hire a driver. I tell you what, I really can't talk them good. The words that come out of my mouth is just crazy. But yeah, we'll hire us a driver, buy a truck, hire a driver, and buy another garage. And after that, we're just going to keep packing on the drivers. I'm not going to worry about paying. I thought about it. I'm not going to worry about paying off the $400,000 loan. I'm just going to go ahead on and just keep packing on the drivers while I'm still paying that loan. If I get enough drivers, they'll be paying the loan, and everything I make will be profit. So that's pretty much the primary goal I got going on right now. Yeah, I think that's about the best I can get going right now. Cause for me and another driver to make $400,000, we'll be driving forever by ourselves. So the best thing for me to do is just go ahead on and try to hire us a driver. I think that'll work best. But it's gonna be cool. This will be the first time after this load here now. This will be the first time I've actually hired a driver and had him to run and, you know, do all that good fun stuff. Purchase another truck, purchase another garage. I gotta figure out where I wanna buy another garage at. But this is gonna be kinda interesting, folks. I'm gonna like it. I'm not gonna lie. But first, we gotta get our hands on this load, cause this load here will really, it will really put us in that $40,000 range. We're gonna make another payment, so it's gonna be close to $40,000. It won't be quite $40,000, but it'll be it won't be quite $50,000. No, actually, it'll be close to $40,000. It won't be near $50,000. It'll probably be like $39,000, and that'd be after we make our loan payment today. Cause I'm pretty sure once we rest, we're gonna make a payment. The day will be then end, and we'll be making another payment, man. But that's all fine and gravy. We're good with that. We're good. Well, then again, I don't know, because we're making a pick. That light changed too fast. I'm going backwards, folks. Look at it. Did you see it? Oh, my goodness. I thought I was dizzy. That was crazy. I felt like something was on the side of me going forward and making it look like I'm going backwards. Y'all were in a car sitting at a red light, and they go to going forward, and you press hard on your brakes, thinking you moving, then feel like you're rolling backwards. You press hard on your brakes, like, oh Lord, but it's the car on the side of you and you're looking at the peripheral. That's what I felt like then, like I was a little dizzy and something on the side of me moving. That was weird, but no, my truck was going backwards. That didn't make sense. Yeah, I know we're tired. We're gonna get this load, we're gonna run for about an hour. Oh wow, I got some XP points for free roaming. Well, I did 100 miles of free roaming, I think that's what it said down there. It's the only thing in here too. Yeah, we'll take it. $17,000? We will take it, my friend. Go around here and hook up. Go around here and hook up to it. I kinda like pulling these tankers, I ain't gonna lie. I really do. I always forget to put my hazards on a lot of times when I'm backing up and stuff like that. I want to make it a habit to do so. See if it let me get. See if it let it get up on it like this. Yep, it did. Work for me. All right, wow, we got a lot of time. We got 41 hours to get that there, and on the 16th, oh yeah, this is gonna be real easy. I'm glad they kind of helped me out with that, because I'm gonna definitely need that rest. I'm gonna figure out me a rest area that's coming up. So let's go look. Oh god, this is gonna be horrible. My nearest rest station is in Rio, and it's off of the interstate, so yeah, that's the only one I'm gonna be able to take. That's a nice garage over there too. We'll jump off the interstate and go like that. Let's see how that work out for us there, folks. All right, let's ride. That should take us about an hour and about just that 2 hours to get there. I'm pretty sure it'll be close. It will be close. Ooh, cutting that kind of sharp. Oh, I started to go. I'm glad I was just being nice and decided to wait. I almost went. Just jumped out there in front of them. After I said I don't like when people do me like that. I wasn't gonna do them like that. Alright. I tell you what. For 41,000 pounds, I don't really feel it. I really like to go through a weight scale. If I pass one, I'm going to go up and then check that out. Oh, I got to get some petrol too somewhere along this line. I'm going to have to keep that in mind. Right now it's saying I can go 400 and something miles. And that's 600 miles away. Yeah, I'm going to definitely need some petrol. I just going to need some petrol, mate. But that's all right. I'm pretty sure I'll run across something. Right now I need to focus on this rest. And then I can focus on the petrol. Yeah, I feel that 41,000 pounds back there now. That I do, my friend. That I do. So yeah, we're gonna travel right along. I hope there ain't a police behind me. Not that it really matters. I'm not gonna speed anyway. And besides, I'll be in Nevada in a minute. And man, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a ride at least 65 there. And I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use that time wisely. Oh man. Yeah, I really gotta get to that rest area though. I'm gonna have to get to it. So I got no time to waste and no time to spare. Enough of the jibber jabber. Let's put the pedal to the metal. Get the wheels to turning. I hope I got another feature I want to show you guys. I can't do it right now because I'm on this windy road and it's gonna take one of my hands to do so. But right now I need them both on my controller. Because I want to focus on this winding road and I'm speeding. I didn't even realize I was speeding. I really didn't. I didn't even pay attention to that. And I got a sharp curve coming up, so I better kind of back off a little. And try to maintain my own lane. My fuel trail is pretty long and I don't want to be all over in another lane, oncoming traffic. There in Nevada, so I should better make up some time. I got 23 minutes before I have the rest. This is not good. I don't even know if I'm that close to that place. Oh man, this might not be good. Yeah, I know. Please just bear with me, buddy. I am mad. I'm pushing it, trying to get to that rest spot. I didn't know that time was gonna take that fast. I should have knew better, but I didn't. I don't know how close I am, but I'm trying to go as fast as possible. Man, that time is ticking fast. It's taking like seconds. Taking faster than seconds. That is crazy. Oh Lord, I'm on zero. Oh Lord, how close am I? I might have to look at the map. I'm panicking now, folks. I don't know if this is really a good idea. Oh Lord, I'm at zero. What is gonna happen? Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, that ticked way faster than I thought it would, folks. I don't know what to do. I hope nothing bad happens. If it does, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. I'm too close. I'm too close to hiring a driver, man, for this foolishness. How close am I to that rest spot? Oh, shoot. And I'm a good little ways. Oh, my God. Oh, this is gonna be scary. This is gonna be scary, folks. Man, I'm on a windy road. Oh, my goodness. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm driving this joker, though. Got my brights on so I can see a little further up the road. Oh man, I don't know what's gonna happen, and I pray. Oh yes, it's getting bad. I hope I don't get a fine. Oh, and there go police. He didn't give me a fine, so maybe he didn't know. Maybe, I don't know. Oh man, I'm panicking. I ain't gonna lie, I'm panicking, folks. I don't know what's gonna happen here, but I'm pushing it fast as possible, trying to get there. See, this is what I be talking about, a sleeper cab, man. If you had a sleeper cab, you should be able to pull aside the road on certain spots like this for rest. This is not good, man. This ain't good. Man, I hope nothing bad happened. Come on, I don't even know if this was worth it or something bad was to happen. I'm trying to get there. I think my exit's coming up right here. Please let this be my exit. Oh, man, I don't know if this is my exit. Let me look again. Oh, this is my exit. Not this one, but it's the next one right after. Oh my God. I'm actually sweating a little bit back here, folks. I don't know if this is really good, man. Like, I don't like this at all. Because you never know. I'm on zero, and I've been on zero for a while. No, I don't want to be there. I can't get off. Don't do me like that. I ain't got no time. Oh man, I don't know if pushing this was a good idea, folks. Oh, I'm so sorry, but I'm trying. Please, please, please don't find me. Please don't find me. I need a couple more seconds. I mean, literally seconds. I'll be to that rest area. I'm getting off now. Dang, that was close. I don't know. It ain't over yet, but man, that was close, folks. I'm like, we've been at zero for a couple miles back there now. I ain't taking the chance to go down to that station. Oh, and I got the green light. Yes, don't change on me. Don't change on me, don't change on me, don't change on me. I'm coming in hot. Yes, sir. Yeah, and I got gas too. Man, I've been in gas. Oh, man, red light? Oh, okay. Oh, man, my brake stopped crazy. That was sick. Oh, man, I'm panicking. I'm panicking, folks. I ain't gonna lie. Rest area right up the road, though. I got gas. Ain't no telling what can happen, man. Man, I know he tired. Uh-oh, that did it. Okay. Where's the rest area? Oh, is this it right here? Is it over here? Oh, yeah, it's the gas station. Okay, cool. Yes, 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 we'll take it. Is it a gas station or is it just a rest stop? I wish it was a gas station. I'd get them both in one. But that's the least of my worry right now, gas. Man, being at these 0 hours, stopping. Oh, I hit the sign. And a police saw me. He did not find me. Did y'all see that? He saw me hit that sign. I ain't get fined. Yes, we made it. Oh, my God. I ain't get no fine. I don't know how I pulled that one off. Whew. That was close, folks. That was close. Oh, yeah. Rest it is. I can't believe we pulled that one off. But, whew, we did. We pulled it off. I don't know what's back there. I hope ain't nothing trying to come in. I got my hazards on, so. Now we gotta find some petrol. Let's find a good gas station somewhere along this line. Are you serious? There's no gas nowhere near me? That don't make no sense. The nearest gas station is right there. I don't know if I want to take that chance. How can it not be a gas station in Rio? It's one, but look where it's sending me. It's sending me way back the opposite way. All right. Let's go to the gas station. Man, we're messing up our time bad. Yeah, we're messing up our time bad. But, okay, I'm going to take that. We're going to take that and go get some gas. We have to. I'm not taking the chance of getting way out there in the middle of nowhere and run out of gas. Because I think you have to call service and come service you and stuff like that. And that can make you low. Like, right now, I still have time. I have, 13 hours before I had to get there, and 13, oh my God, this is horrible. This was not logistics, folks. This is a horrible load. This is like bad. And look at traffic. Oh my God, can we say working against time with me? Oh man, look at the traffic. Look at this. Are they being serious right now? Oh my God. Let me go back to look at that gas again, man, because I'm going to have to get back on the highway. I might can make Carson City. How many miles I can go before empty? 344 miles. And I'm 500 miles away. Oh, yeah, I can make Carson City. Let's go take this off. I'm going to make Carson City. We'll just go ahead on and go to Carson City. That's just too much traffic out there right now. And we'll hop off. We'll hop off and get to this gas station. Yeah, we'll just go to this gas station right here. Yeah, we'll do that. That'll work. I figured it wasn't going to let me get off right now. I don't know why I did that. But, yeah, we're just going to make it to Carson City. I got enough gas for that. And I'm playing this close, too. This is sick. I ain't going to even be able to get out, folks. Look at this. Not fair. Oh yeah, one of y'all gonna let me out. I ain't even with this. Boy, that truck went right around me. Say, no sir, no sir, you would not get in here. This is not fair, man. Why they do me like this? They know I'm pushing time. Why they do me like this? That's not cool. I might have to rest again, folks. Oh my goodness. Look at this. They is so unfair for this. I ain't gonna lie. And when I get out there, I have to go left. Oh, is he backing up for me? That truck backed up? Buddy, you gotta go. Yeah, you gotta go. I can't squeeze through that. He backed up for me, but he did it at the wrong time. I'm trying to ease out there. They wrong for this. They wrong for this, man. They wrong. That is sickening. I like it, though. I like it. Nothing. No load is ever going to be perfect. So I totally love this. This is awesome. And I'm still going to make my load on time. Watch. Watch to see what I tell you. That is crazy. Oh, man, they won't let me out. Chuck, you ain't gonna let me out either, are you? Oh, are you really gonna do it? Nope, he's not gonna do it. Oh, my God. He wrong for that. Where's that car? Oh, I'm like, I know it's a car right there. Yeah, they ain't gonna let me out. Ain't nobody in a nice mood today, so I'm gonna have to wait my turn. And as y'all can see, it's costing me. I'm gonna take something in a minute, because this ain't fair. This ain't fair at all. They still got traffic coming around that corner. There's no way this little road was that busy. I mean, people probably was getting off from work, but I mean, come on. Like, seriously, something else come around that corner, they're gonna have to hit me, because I'm going out. This is not fair. Not fair at all, man. But it's all good. Like I say, I like the game being like this. Make it challenging. Keep it interesting. And if I don't get me on enough wide enough turn, I'm gonna hit that sign. Yeah, I'm gonna hit that sign. I can't dodge it. Oh, this ain't gonna work. Boy, the challenges is in this here round here, ain't it, folks? I mean, the challenge was here. I'm gonna squeeze through them. I'm not even playing with it. I'm at my wit's end now. I ain't gonna even lie, I'm at the wit's end now, folks. You guys don't see this, but that car ain't gonna go because it can't see. But I can see. Yeah. That was crucial. That was crucial there, folks. But desperate time called for desperate measures. I didn't cheat. All I did was get outside my truck and look. And, well, I did break a few laws. That was horrible. Worst rest area ever, man. It was so wrong for that, putting all that traffic out there like that. MF was not cool, man. Not cool. Not cool, not cool, not cool. I ain't gonna even say I'm happy with that. Now I can only go 300 something miles, and I got 500 miles to go. So yeah, I'm good with the gas. I can make Carson. I ain't going out of the way, not after killing all that time. Heck no. Heck no, that was just way too much time wasted right there. And they knew what they were doing, and they were wrong for it. $17,000 load, and they trying to make me lose it. The nerve, man, you know? This is why I don't like back roads, folks. This is why I like interstate runs. That's why when I knew that road was on the back road, I knew it was gonna be trouble. But this Interstate 580 right here, this should get me some, I should be able to make some of that time up before I jump back off on the back road. That was horrible. But fun. It was horrible, but interesting though, to know that the game can get that challenging. So, I ain't mad at it. I went to a point where I almost didn't rest. I have no idea why I didn't get fined for that. I don't know what happened if you don't rest and you just keep riding like that. I'm pretty sure it just ain't gonna be nice. But luckily I was able to get there in time. Somehow, I don't know, I got warned a lot of times while on zero. So I don't know what that was about. But I don't know, I ain't gonna never test it. I might test it one day when I'm not trying to make money and build my company higher. Right now I'm trying to build, and this is a good load, man. I wasn't trying to waste it like that, you know? I'm not trying to let this load cost me. Oh man, and I hit the trailer too. I bet I got damage on that trailer. That fucking sucks. I just thought about that. Let me go look. Oh no, no damage on the trailer. Yes. Yes. I like. I don't know how, because I scraped the hell out of that guardrail. But it's cool. If they say no damage, I'll run with what they say. Alright, let me get me some speed here and see if I can make up some of this time. We're out of here, folks. That was pretty crappy back then. The real ain't that dang on busy. I don't know why they did me like that. And I can feel the 41,000 pounds now, because I feel like I'm going up a incline and I cannot seem to catch speed fast. But it's all good. That's why I want me a bigger motor. That's why I want to upgrade my truck, man. But we're good now, I guess. I mean, I got fuel back there, man. What is really good with that? I think I saw it on my map for me to get off at that gas station. I don't want to F up and pass that gas station. If I run out of gas, that would just be a... that make for a good video, but I don't think I like it too tough. They ain't like that car was floating. You were hauling ass. It like it was just floating. No, he ain't floating, because that don't look like it too. I don't know why they keep jumping in this lane and hopping back out. Look at that. They all keep doing the same thing. That's weird. I can't get no speed going. Yeah, I can't get no speed going at all. I'm stuck. Like, I get to go 80, but I can't go 80. Alright, I was on the verge of telling y'all something back there, and I said I was going to do it once I got my hands free. But I've been working on this other feature that's built into American Truck Simulator. And it got to do with the radio. Remember I told you guys I was going to try to start adding a radio into my gameplay, so when I get quiet, I can sit back and just listen to music sometimes. I mean, I'm a little chatterbox, but sometimes I don't have nothing to say, you know? And when those times come, I can put the radio on, we just sit back and listen to the radio while we complete our load. And I can cut it back off at a certain time, and somebody already felt like I was gonna hit that. But I'm gonna try to see if I can get my cruise control set at about 65. And now I'll show y'all that little feature. But it's a little feature that's built in. It's pretty cool too, in my honest opinion. I mean, I think they need to upgrade a certain part of it, but for the most part, it's pretty cool. Oh, I'm at 65. But for the most part, it's pretty cool. Give me a second. Let me get around my curves. I told you I need both my... Oh, my God. They know how to slow down. This is crazy. I just got to my 65. That is sick. Get slow down. Alright, I might be able to do it here, folks. I'll do it at the red light. What city am I in? I'm in Carson City. Shouldn't I be getting off to get my petrol? See, I can't pass that. Hold on. I can't pass. Oh, okay, it's getting me off next. I'm like, well, I can't pass that. Alright, this is the feature right here, though. You press R on your keyboard, it pulls up the radio. And when you put the radio on, I double click. And as you guys see, I can cut it up, I can cut it down, and we can just sit there and listen to the radio. So I'm actually thinking about, and those are my own songs. Like, that ain't my song. That's a song I can play on YouTube that's not copyrighted. And I can't get in trouble for playing it. So I'm gonna add more songs. Okay, let me cut it down a little bit. I'm gonna add more songs and be able to play the radio like that. So when I'm riding down the road, get a little quiet, I just turn the radio up, you know? You know what I mean? Or even when I'm riding, we could talk when I'm talking. I just leave it playing low in the background and you guys just hear me playing the radio. And I think that's a pretty neat feature that SES added into the game that made it just that much more realistic. You know what I mean? It's like, wow, they thought of everything. But to start the radio, you gotta press R, and the part I don't like is, it pops up the radio thing where you have to actually select a song and then let it play from there. But once you do that, you can press, what is it, page up and page down, and that lets you, press page up and you press page down, and that lets you change to different songs. See, right now I only have one song in the player, but throughout all my game, oh my god, that's a long trailer back there. Throughout all my gameplay, I'm gonna go ahead on and, this low hand is crucial. Through all this time, I still might have to rest again. But, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead on and add more songs into it, and we'll just ride this to the radio when things get a little, you know, bored. And I ain't talking, so I just cut the radio up and we just listen to the radio for a little while. So, I think that was a cool little feature, you know? See, I got it playing in the background right now, and I'm still able to talk over it, and you guys should be able to hear my voice pretty good. Let me go ahead and get some petrol, because that is scary. That's scary too, all in itself. Oh, man. What in the world? Trying to get the prim. But yeah, I think that's a really cool feature. I don't care what they say. That was weird. Oh yeah, I was definitely on E. $434 it cost me. That's all good though. We good with that. I'm just gonna get on up out of here, and now I shouldn't. I think I might have to rest again. I don't know. All this fucking traffic, man. Excuse my language, but goodness, I can't even see behind me right now. So I'm gonna have to straddle the lanes. Okay, I'm good. Alright, we're out of here. Yeah, I'm not stopping. I'm turning right on red, so I'm not stopping at that light. I'm just tired of having to keep stopping and all that other mess, man. But yeah, I think that's a good... Oh, that's my installment. I think that's a good feature, folks. I mean, I do. Alright, and I'm gonna get some songs. They're gonna be copyrighted. They're not going to be copyrighted on YouTube, so I'll be able to play them and not get my videos flagged. I'm a volume silence and all that other crazy mess. The site I get those songs off of, they're free. They're commercial free. I may put a link in my description if I can remember of what site I'm getting those off of, just in case anybody else want to go there, because they have tons of music. I mean, when I say a lot of music, they have a lot of music on there. I mean, not stuff you would normally hear on your normal everyday radio, but... for simple gameplay, I think it's freaking awesome. I mean, for gameplay and you're just trying to, you know, just have something to listen to while playing the game, I think it's fucking cool as hell. So, if I can remember, I'll put the site up, the website up, and you guys can check it out. I'm gonna try my best to remember. Matter of fact, I might make a note of it really quick, and that way I'll remember to do it when I edit this video. But yeah, let's see if we can get this load to prim, man. I got 10 hours. That ain't good. Yeah, that's not good. I got 9 hours before I have to get there. 10 hours before I have to rest. Oh, I might can make that. I can make that time up. Oh yeah, we out of here, folks. I ain't gonna even have to rest. Fuck that. Excuse my language again. you can tell the stress level got a little high from all of that back there. About to run out of gas. Not having enough rest. I mean, it's like, goodness, can anything else happen? I'm surprised I ain't get a ticket, I get in an accident. I mean, goodness. But nothing's never perfect. Nothing's ever, ever, ever gonna be perfect while driving trucks, period. I mean, even in real life, nothing. Real life, point blank, is never gonna be perfect. Every day is not gonna be a super duper merry day, you know? Get over yourself if you think that's gonna happen. Oh, this curve gonna be nice and sharp. And I don't know what's coming around, so I'm gonna have to slow down after getting my good speed. But yeah, I mean, you gotta get over yourself if you think every day is gonna be perfect. I mean, you're gonna have crap days. I've had plenty of them. And I'm pretty sure anybody living had plenty of them. But you bounce back from them, and you keep going, like I did. All of that commotion back there, and I still came out of there, and I cost myself no money. And I'm running my load, and hopefully I don't have to rest again. Because if so, I rest right here. If I rest right here, I know I make it easily, but nah, I should better make that time up. I'm hoping so. I should be good, though. I ain't stopping anymore. I don't have to get fuel, and I don't think it's a rest area back on these back roads. Not rest area, but weigh station. Sorry about that. I don't think it's any weigh stations back here, so for the most part, we should be good. Yeah, we can run 70, and I'm trying my hardest to get that speed up to be able to do it. At least 65, and stick at a consistent 65 miles per hour. That would be cool. But yeah, I think that radio feature is freaking awesome, man. I really do. I like it. And I will be using it. Trust me, I will be using that feature. And you can believe that. I'm going to put a lot of songs in there. We ride down the road, we just listen to some music. I just told you, I'm a chatterbox, but I can't always have something to talk about. So if I don't, we still going to climb this ladder of making a $1 billion company, and we're going to turn the wheels into the radio. It's just as good as me talking. I've been coming up with some pretty cool songs. Yeah, we're running now. We're making pretty decent time now. I just gotta make sure I don't pass my road and I'm doing everything right. Because I'm running this joker now. Matter of fact, I'm at a speed that I really don't like. And I'm gonna have to turn. Every time I get a good speed, I have to turn. It's cool though. This is a good quiet road here too. I ain't much traffic on it. I haven't took this road before. And I got a police behind me though. That sucks. Pretty sure he's coming right on behind me back there. I see him. He ain't turned yet. Maybe I can get away from him before he come on. Look at that, there's fuel right there. Now that I got fuel, it's everywhere. Rest areas everywhere, fuel everywhere. No traffic. Of course. I wonder, is it ever gonna be a time? Why didn't that light change yet? That was horrible. Almost like it was timing me. But I wonder if there's ever gonna be a time when I come on this road and that hotel there is finished and we actually use that as a rest area also. I'm looking for that because I travel this road a lot and I'm interested in seeing if that happens. Trailer hangovers in the other lane, but that guardrail was there, and I don't think I was able to make that curve without it hanging like that. I don't know. Alright, well, that 41,000 pounds is really back there. But I got open road, so let's do it. 5 hours before I have to get there, and I got 7 hours. Oh, yeah, we're running good. I made that time up. Gotta love my driving skills. I got to love my driving skills, man. I really do love them. So yeah, maybe my next video, you guys, I have some radio playing in the background. Even when I talk, I can control the volume on my keyboard. So even when I think I'm gonna have to slow down here. Going through this little area, maybe. Oh, maybe not. But yeah, I can control the volume. So yeah, we'll just listen to the radio nice and softly and stuff like that. It'd be pretty cool. Different type of music too. I mean, like I say, that website has a lot of music on it. Like, it is loaded. So I think it's gonna be cool to incorporate that into the game. I think it's gonna be badass for them to even think about that. Whole thing I'm hoping they do next is CB radio chatter. Like, you can listen to, like, this, like, say your trucks are riding down the road and... Excuse me. That was weird. Wow. It's like something went down my throat. I mean, that's what's like, weird. Checking my throat. But anyway, like CB radio chatter. Ooh, this is close. Ooh, we'll get off their lane. But CB radio chatter, like I can hear the trucks over there, I'll be hearing their radio chatter. And then it fades off in the distance, you know what I mean? But you can cut that feature on and off by pressing something on your keyboard. I think that would be cool as crap too. Oh, I said I wanted to weigh this, didn't I? I really don't have time for that stuff right now, man. I want to weigh it so bad though. I really love to know what 41,000 pounds plus the weight of my truck would be. I know it's in the 60s, but I ain't got time for it right now. I really want to get this load off with no interruptions or late. I don't want to be late and I don't want to damage the load. So I'm just going to ignore it and just keep on kicking it. I should be coming up in Las Vegas soon. I think those balloons are hovering over Las Vegas, so I think that's Las Vegas over that way somewhere. So we're close, folks. We're close to getting this off our back and getting our money. And like I said, the next video, I'm going to go ahead on and, pay off the loan, buy another truck, put a driver, hire a driver, put him in the truck, and buy a garage. So I'll be buying the garage. I'll pay off the loan first, buy the garage, buy the truck, stick it in the garage, and, really? I bet you I'm about to get off. That's why this happening to me. I bet you if I got over and got on the side of that truck, it's going to aggravate me because I'll be about to get off. But there's no reason why we should be going this slow. But yeah, buy the garage, buy a truck, stick it in the garage, hire a driver, and let him start working. And we'll have our big loan to pay. But hopefully, we keep getting loads at 17,000 like this. That will work. If we can keep getting loads at that price right now, everything should be good. I'm not really that interested in my video being this long because we're coming up on my normal time of my videos and I don't know. I'm trying to still figure that out. Do I want my videos to be an hour long? Will an hour be my cutoff? Because I'm at a new long distance now, so getting those high price lows are gonna make my videos long, so I don't know. I don't really mind an hour video because I'm gonna give you guys good information during the video, like talking about stuff, talking about trucks, talking about stuff that's in SES. Hell, I might even talk about other games and the new features in them and talk about what's gonna be coming out. Who's ready for this game that's about to come out? Yep, here's Las Vegas. But, yeah, so I'm always trying to keep it interesting with us. I'm not gonna just ride along, quiet, bored. Nah, we're gonna talk. And you guys feel free to hit the comments. Hit the comments and tell me what you think. There's something I can do to make it better. You know? I mean, I don't mind. I really don't. Oh, man. Now he got me on a hill. They are wrong for this. Motherfreakers. They were wrong for that. Go, man. Yeah, I ain't stopping this truck no more. I rolled back, man. I could have hit somebody. Golly, this game is really pushing it. I mean, it is throwing out everything at me. I should be able to turn out there without running that sign over. Yeah, I got that. That was close, but I got it. But, yeah, feel free to hit the comments and let me know what you think I can do and what else I can do to improve it. I'm always focused on this game. Like, I really love this game. I really do. Like, I like this game. There's no sugarcoating it. I do. I like a lot of other games, and I'm gonna play other games and put them up on my channel also, but for the most part, ooh, yeah, I was getting in the wrong lane, sorry. For the most part, this in Euro Truck is gonna be my primary game to play. But I will put other games up, so you guys can look for that as well. Prime, look at the Prime trailer. Love it. Love it, love it. That's a mod I'm using. And I have to get down the name of all my mods and put them in my description, because I haven't been doing that. I haven't put them in my description. And there's a reason for that. When I talk about a mod, I want to talk about the person who made it. I want to give them credit for it, basically. I mean, they made it. Like, how you guys can find it or whatever. And I want to have a link to go to it. Which all the mods I have right now come off the Steam website. Steam Workshop. So, alrighty. Yeah, all the mods I have come off the Steam. Oh, wee! I thought he was coming at me. But it was turning. It seemed like it was coming at me. Oh, man, if me and that Texaco truck was going the same place, that would be too cool. I'm just being honest. But yeah. You guys are gonna definitely see a lot of this game. We might be going the same place. We hopping on I-5 together. Oh, I-15, sorry. I don't know why I thought I-5 ran through Vegas. No one ever ran through California on it. Oh man, I'm struggling. Them brakes, I have not got used to that yet. I would love, love, love to know how long that trailer is. That trailer is sickly long. Oh, that Texaco truck just ran out there in front of everybody, didn't he? Oh yeah, I know Prim way up there. I don't have to stick in this lane. I'm out of here. If that truck going the same place I am, I'm pretty sure I'm end up beating him, because I'm out of here. It's like the faster I go, the faster they go. I want to pull something like that once. I want to pull flatbeds. So I'm going to find me a mod for that. I want to pull flatbeds a couple times. Like, something like that. I saw a mod with that once. I don't know why I didn't use it, to be honest with you. I don't know. I remember seeing the mod, and I don't know what I was doing to make me, like, not focus on using it. So, I don't know. So, it's out there. I just gotta go back and find it again. Alright, Las Vegas. We're out of here. Should I follow the Texaco truck or should I do my own thing? Alright, I'm gonna do my own thing because my race is really getting short here. So, I'm out of here. I'm gonna just go ahead and let him get behind me. Yeah, man, I'm gonna need that right-hand lane in a minute anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm going to Prim, which is gonna be on the right-hand side of the road. So I go ahead and hop over right now. My trailer long back up. That trailer long, boy. That's a long Texaco trailer. There's a lot of gas back there. I can imagine that accident. Boom, explosion, big one. Yeah, I see it blanking on my GPS, so I knew I'd be coming up soon. I might end up bobtailing from Prim over to Las Vegas. I think Las Vegas give out pretty good jobs. Like, I think they have pretty good jobs. I figured that's why I was taking this gas. It's a store right here, a Texaco store. Right here, just as you make this left, this right. And I figured that's why I was gonna take it. I figured that's why I was taking that gas. I guess that store needed some gas. That's a long ways. But yeah, I figured that's why I was taking it. That's cool. I tap my tanks back off too. I don't like running that low gas thing, man. It's just this low was a push and I wanted it. And that's what made things kind of complicated. But we're here. And this is a rest area, so I don't have to go no further. I can rest here. I get my gas here. They all should be like this. Nah, that'd be too easy. But yeah, I figured that's where this was going. Oh, I better widen that out a little more. Yeah, that might work out pretty good. Oh, that might work out excellent, actually. I took my own horn for that one. That was pretty cool. I mean, that'll look crooked, but it'll stand. It'll work for me. Get this load off my back, get my money. Because that was just crucial, and I still got excellent. Get right. So after this, folks, we will be paying off the loan and purchasing a truck. That will happen, so get ready for it. And I'm gonna hunt for some more music. I'm gonna just circle this building and go back around. I ain't gonna worry about, I'm gonna go ahead and get some gas now, get it out the way. That way when I wake up from resting, I can just go ahead on and get the load. I don't have to waste time getting gas. So we're going ahead and kill a little bit more this time. It ain't gonna take much to fill this tank back up. Shouldn't be much over $100. Yep, 193. That was perfect. Go over here and fall off in our rest area. We have 138,000. We have 138,000 bucks. $138,695 total. We are only, well, I'll get to that in the next video. I ain't gonna scratch this video that much longer. I'm gonna thank you guys for watching. If you haven't hit that like button, please do so. Man, I wish that sun was over there. Oh, did y'all see the sun go down? That was too cool. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. If you haven't already, I'm gonna keep bringing you more content. But until next time, peace.